My friend from Palm Harbor, Florida, Mr. Bourakis.
Gentleman from Florida is recognized for 2 minutes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I thank the gentleman for yielding. I rise in opposition to this restrictive rule. The last Congress approved transferring $350 billion of this nation's wealth to Wall Street with little transparency, less accountability, and worst of all, with no real effect on our failing economy. Many of our constituents are opposed to the use of the money to bail out Wall Street. Some of them are so angry at Congress, they no longer trust anyone in government. I submitted an amendment to the Rules Committee that would have required institutions receiving bailout funds to disclose the compensation of their highest paid executives and directed the Treasury Department to maintain a searchable database of that information. Unfortunately, my amendment was made out of order. This Congress is entrusting $700 billion of taxpayers' monies to executives on Wall Street, and yet Congress won't even require those same executives to disclose what they are paying themselves. I believe we need this information to help us make informed decisions about the use of taxpayers' money to help the people and companies that greatly contributed to our current economic crisis. Our constituents deserve to know how those to whom we have given their money are using it. If Congress fails to insist on at least the most basic mechanisms of transparency while handing billions to Wall Street, we will have victimized the American people and done irreparable harm to the reputation of this institution. I hope in the future the majority heeds our incoming president's call for bipartisanship in this body and openness in government, goals toward which my amendment would have made progress. I yield back the balance of my time.
The gentleman yields back the balance of his time. Gentleman
Speaker, I yield myself the balance.